पहचाना पड़ेगा
तो भैया
मैंने अभी स्कूल का मिला सकता हूं
लगा लेना अनुप इधर लग ले
I've actually just entered. I'm going to go check it all out. I think cancer is a disease we all don't understand. हम जानते नहीं हैं कि क्यों होता है. और जहाँ तक कि औरतों का सवाल है, I think breast cancer is the highest mortality rate. The only solution and the only prevention of breast cancer, in a way, is its early detection. If detected early in its first stages, breast cancer is 100% curable. और यही मैसेज है एल ब्रेस्ट कैंसर कैंपेन का, ओगान कैंसर फाउंडेशन का, कि ब्रेस्ट कैंसर डज नॉट हैव टू बी फेटल, इट डजेंट हैव टू बी समथिंग दैट यू हैव टू सकम टू, यू कैन फाइट इट, बट अवेयरनेस एंड अर्ली डिटेक्शन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ ब्रेस्ट कैंसर ट्रीटमेंट. I shop from only one portal so far, and that one is called Fetties. I do plan to start shopping at bestylish.com today onwards, but I believe it's a very rocking portal. But I'm not much of an online shopper. My husband shops a lot, not me. वो हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा और हम चाहते हैं कि आप उसे पहने. बहुत बड़ा है, थोड़ा दानव टाइप की लेडी के लिए है, but I think it's quite a quirky thing. It's very interesting. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you for coming.
Okay, they've taken their rolling
women are associated with this cause, but it's obviously something which even men should be aware of. This is people always think this won't happen to me, and but it does happen, and it is a deadly disease or quite a harmful one. But if detected early, it doesn't it can be cured, and I think people should just be aware of it, because in normal life you have no symptoms, you kind of think it's okay, it's never going to happen to me, but if it affects you, it can harm you a lot. So I think all guys love breasts, I guess, and they should encourage their partners or even people in their family to get this routine check done. It's not something embarrassing, it's not something, it's a part of life, and I think it's nice that